So RadioDNS is a simple system that associates automatically the broadcast channels to the broadband. It's when you tune to your favorite station, RadioDNS is using the code from this station to make a DNS query over the internet to radiodns.org central server that then responds where is the content from the broadcasters and the application from the broadcaster. So here we are showing it with visualization, but of course it could work with any other application. There is already electronic program guide features, for example, and also tagging, voting, and all these sort of things.
So we have built, in fact, a platform, radio platform, to generate the different signal needed for the demonstration here in IBC. So basically, what we do here is we generate a DAB signal, including the audio encoding, the multiplexing, and the modulation.
So we are showing here demonstration of a full digital radio chain from the studio to the home receivers. And we are showing also the hybrid approach, broadcast, broadband, and multi-platform, transmitting at the same time DAB, DAB+, FM plus Radio DNS, Digital Radio Mondial, and streaming.
Everything is done, in fact, mainly on the computer, and then we send the modulation sample to a generic radio platform. So this is very interesting because it's an efficient way to generate any kind of signal without dedicated hardware.
But the thing is, of course, content is a key, and now it's up to the broadcasters to use this system and bring and make it attractive enough.
So we'll have soon the first use of this system in Switzerland for a music festival in Lausanne during 3 days. It will be, in fact, for this platform, the first licensed transmission for a real broadcast using the radio open source software.